I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at the Cathedral. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. All eyes on the X, and we are ready to rumble. We are underway. Braswell. Chance here. Zell with the save. And he goes one for one. McCall.
Side right.
White ball. Let's see what they can do. Bourgeois.
Ball stop center.
The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Looks to the back of the net. Nicely recovered. And saved. Braswell.
Ball stop center.
Steps in and shoots. Too wide on that shot. Wells Green with the catch. Chance for them now. Butler shoots and saved. Chabot puts it wide. Red ball.
Side right. Ball stop center.
Lowry. Drops the hammer and nails it. Chabot opens proceedings in style. We are ready to resume play. It's 1-0 for the away team. Nice win on the faceoff. Traugott comes out on top. Shoots. Knocked loose. Vincent earns himself a personal foul. The home team lose possession. Sullivan. Dupree. Dupree shoots.
Clear.
Saved by the goalie. He's having a great game in goal today. White ball. Chance for them now. With a chance. That's gone wide. Red ball. Lowry has the ball now. Miscalculation there. Lowry gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Jusper.
Butler.
The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with it. West.
Ball stop center.
With the shot. Goes wide.
Ball side right.
Butler. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. The away team recover. Has a look. Saved by the goalie. Anderson.
Ball stop center.
Donaldson.
Ball stop center.
Shoots. Oh, quick thinking. Zell with the save. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. Ryer.
Ball side right. Ball side center. Ball side right. Help.
Schwan. Straight to the keeper. The away team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match and goal.
Butler.
Top center. Ball side left.
Donovan. Brings the heat, and they lose possession. So tight defense from both sides as we head to the break. The away team managing to pull ahead. It's 1-0 here at the Cathedral. Here we go. Face off again here at the Cathedral. The away team wins the face off and they get a step. Shoots and wide. Red ball. Somerville. Takes the shot. Smoke. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Red ball. Sullivan.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Anderson.
Ball stop center.
Butler gets in and rips. Puts it wide.
Ball side left.
Donaldson. Vincent. 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 Vincent gets the pass. Jusper. Let's one fly. Zell chalks up a save. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Zell keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Left side right.
McCall gets off the shot. Transition opportunity for the away team. Rips it in. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Humphreys.
Left side right. Left side left.
Dean.
Left side right.
And a shot. Shot is high and over the goal. Red ball.
Left side right.
Here's a take. Goal. Gets it high. Set and ready for the restart. It's 2-0 for the away team. Traugott gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball stop center!
Donaldson wants it. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. White ball. Braswell, and a goal! Important face-off again between Traugott and DeCock. DeCock cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
What's up, right?
See space. Shoots. Save. Smoke. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Booth.
Full stop center. Full side left.
With the shot. Oh, yes. Donaldson brings the score back to level with that goal. Traugott for the home team. DeCock for the away team. Here again to face off. Traugott wins it for the home team. Has time. Butler overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Red ball. And off target there, the ball hits the ground. Bixler.
Left side right, left side left.
Goes for the shot. Referee not happy at all. Donaldson taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Rose.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Ball Somerville.
Side ball side left. Ball side right.
Somerville receives the pass. Sullivan goes high. Outstanding game and goal for him today. Butler steps in to shoot. Zell was all over that one. So halftime here at the Cathedral. End of the second, and the street fight continues between these two teams. Literally nothing in it here. It's 2-2 as we head to the break. Starting again here at the faceoff between Traugott and the Cock. Butler, he's in, scores! Butler with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. The Cock wins the faceoff. Kennedy. Ford, and he shoots. Sails wide.
Top center. Ball side left. Ball side right.
Jusberg with the catch. And a stinger. He scores. Jusberg buries. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Nice win on the faceoff. The Cock comes out on top.
Left side right. Left side left. Left side right.
Dean with the chance. Knocked loose. And it's turned over. Time. Room. Bullseye. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Traugott cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Drops the hammer. Misses. Vincent. Chance here. Knocked loose. Cloyes. Chabot. Ryer. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. Back underway now, the home team to resume play. Booth.
Full top center.
Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Not on target, though.
Full top center.
Fires. Booth shoots and straight to the keeper. Lowry.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
The away team lose possession. Donaldson shoots. Flies over the top. Donaldson. Shoots. What a rip from Vincent. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. The Cock wins it for the away team.
Left side left. Left side right.
Kennedy.
Left.
There's a shot. The ball goes to the ground. Dupree opens up and shoots. Referee not happy at all. Dupree gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Booth. Slings it. Saved by the goalie. Zell playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Chabot has the ball now.
Ball side center. Ball side left. Ball side center.
Steps in and shoots. Oh, quick thinking. Smoke with the save.
Ball side center.
Vincent. Here's a look. The ball goes to the ground. Oh, close call there. Ryer.
Ball side center. Ball side left. Ball side right.
Let's see what they can do.
Ball side center.
Has a look. Zell with the save. Zell keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. End of the third and a big one for the home team. They've come from behind and have taken the lead in a spirited display. But can they hold on to it? It's 5-3. So both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. Here we go. Face-off again here at the Cathedral.
Ball stop center.
Vincent. Vincent. Shoots. Straight to the keeper. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball side right. Push. Help, help, help.
Dodging. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. White ball. Wells Green.
Ball side left.
Wells Green. Wells Green. Shoots. Puts it wide. Vincent overstepping, lack of discipline there. The away team with a chance now.
Ball side center. Ball side left. Ball side center.
McCall gets in and rips. The shot is off target.
Ball side left.
McCall with the shot. Overstepping. McCall with the mistake. The home team collects. Chance for them now.
Ball side left.
So turnover here. The home team to resume. And sends it loose. Chance for them now. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Ball stop center.
Bixler. And a shot. Sails high. Lets it rip to the ideal spot. Goal. Well, it's been pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? The home team wins the face-off and they get a step. Transition opportunity for the home team.
Ball stop center.
With the shot. Smoke chalks up a save. Booth.
Ball side right.
Let's one fly. Puts it wide. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with it. Miss. Miscalculation there. Wells Green gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Schwinn.
Offside right.
Looks to bury and stolen. Butler looks to shoot. Save. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Sullivan.
Left side right. Left side left. Left up left. Left up center.
Sullivan receives the pass. Vincent.
Left side right.
With the shot, Donaldson with a goal. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. DeCock gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Pass goes wide of the mark. Miscalculation there. Braswell taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags
it. Left side center. Left side left.
Kennedy. Kenny Berry, and save. Allison. Here's a shot, saved by the goalie. There it is. The home team are home comfortably in the end in what could easily have been a photo finish coming into the final quarter. It wasn't meant to be, though. The away team running out of steam in the end, and it got away from them. Final score, 7-3.